This is what's known as the Loop.
I call it our version of Central Park. Well, we are going up Gates Pass, freshly paved. Just saw buddy Paul Thomas. He's getting a ride at Patagonia today with another guy. And I gotta have a good ride too. Just climbed the front side of Gates Pass. Now we're going down the back side. The cane loop, and we're getting back on what's known as Mile Wide Road. We are turning on the Bajada Loop Drive. I guess Hohokam Road's the name of it. And there's some dirt. There's something soothing about tires on dirt. It's almost like the ocean. Travel down this Golden, it's Hohokam Road. It hits Golden Gate Road, and we're gonna take that all the way to Picture Rock. Intersection of Golden Gate and Hohokam. I look at this sign up here, it says road ends 1.2 miles, but according to someone who told me I could get through this way, so I'm gonna see if I can make it. Own house up here. Hey, we're gonna take a look at this little overlook here. The bike awaits. My buddy Paul was right. This is a very sandy section, he said. It's adventure day. The trick is just to find the best line. See, we're back on the gravel, so we're back to riding again. Intersection of Silverbell and Ina Road. Gonna hit the loop, head back home. Thanks for coming along. Hope I don't have too much spit on my face.